up. That's what's up. What's your name?
My name's Shawn. I do MMA. I'm actually training to do MMA, but I'm in every day. So right now, we're just going to start off and we're going to do some kicks.
Yeah.
And I'm going to show you the proper way of how to perform these kicks right now. I'm out of breath, so I can't talk.
No, I seen you working earlier. You know what I mean? Oh, so the motion when it's coming back, you're trying to just go against that and stop it.
Exactly.
Stop the momentum. Okay.
Yeah. That's it's like a magnet. Like where you put two negative charge things and they try to
got you. Check them out. Check out the footwork.
So that exercise, it basically builds up your stamina and it builds up your endurance. So right now, it's totally winded. But you know, fighters, we don't stop.
Yeah.
We keep going. If I don't go full power and kicks, I'm still doing this. I'm still out of breath, but I'm not stopping. So when I don't stop, I regain my breath. If my right foot is good or whatever, I'm alternating to the left.
Shawn. Oh, we got another Shawn in the building, yo. Shout out to Shawn.
Shout out to me, man. I'm Paterson. Need some tips.
Paterson, born and raised.
Yeah, of course. All right. Summer.
Oh, all right. I'm over by Eastside Park area.
See, that was messed up because I hit the pole. So, we want to get these are important. There's motion back.
Oh, and real quick, Shawn, like, let them know, like, why are you barefoot right now? Like, is there any benefits to it?
Yeah, benefits. It conditions the skin. Yeah. Tough skin, it conditions the little bones. If you look on YouTube, the shins, they have a bunch of little fibers. And if those, you know, ultimately get tough, you could probably kick through anything.
Oh.
You know?
Oh, shit.
So.
Oh, some anime shit.
Yeah, some anime shit. Oh, and I'm a real anime watcher, too.
You watch Baki the Grappler?
Baki
the Grappler.
Everything, bro.
Oh, you watch all that?
Yeah.
Man, I'm on all that shit, man.
I got the stamina. If anybody know, I got the stamina of the third Rikage.
Third Rikage.
Yo, bro, he done fought 10,000 enemies for 3 days, 3 nights.
Rikage, that's from the black people village, right?
That's the
blonde hair.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I know my
that
shit.
That boy was going, like, before night, bro.
You're not talking about Killer B brother, right?
Yeah.
Oh, oh damn.
I think it was a father, grandfather.
Oh, all right.
He was
resurrected. Oh, so you want your shit with it. All right, that's what's up. That's what's up.
Got the work ethic of Rock Lee.
Oh, leave my boy, bro.
If I can't do 100 kicks, I'm going to do 1,000.
There you go. You hear that? Rock Lee. How much you weigh?
170.
Age?
25.
170.
So right now,
oh, that's good. That's good.
I'm average height. So if you learn how to fight, knees conditioned right. So you wanna do everything to get your knees on point.
Check them out.
Because if you're fighting a guy that's, you know, 6 and above, how many times you gonna hit that guy in his face? Slim to none. So you gotta come here. You gotta hit. Boom. And drop low.
Hit up in close.
You get it? Or you can come, drop low, and then come back up. That's gonna stun his lower abdominal.
Yeah.
So you can take him down with a wrestling move and then finish him off. Or you can just keep coming at his own. When you punch, you never wanna punch like this. Turn your body with
the pump. Alright. Check them out.
And right here, I always
spin around elbow look deadly, man.
In 2 minutes. So I go like this. Now this could be combined with any, you know, fighting combo, but I like to single it out for better effect.
Lot of power in the hits, man.
Alright, so that's the fighting aspect.
Yeah.
But this is only 10%. The real 85%, whatever you sound like doing the math, it comes from weight training.
Alright.
A lot of guys, come right here. A lot of guys don't like doing legs. So
legs, like, let them know it's important.
It's very, very important.
Hear that?
It's imperative. And a lot of guys just like focusing on the upper body. But little do they know, leg workouts build the upper body. So, if you're big up here, obviously you're small down here. If you're big down here, obviously you probably look small, but you got a lot of strength. You can keep up with the bodybuilders on any exercise. So right here is the hip abductions. And a lot of guys out there, they think, oh yeah, the hip abductions, they for girls. It's sweet. Bro.
Oh, that's a little butterfly with the legs, right?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man.
Right here, this muscle right here.
Yeah, the groin area.
The kick is stretching. So you can hit. Boom, boom. I don't know his name, but it's a Thailand Muay Thai fighter. And by the way, I used to set up rings on Wall Street. So if you're a real fighter, you have to know how to set up a boxing ring from start to finish. Not just the sport. Everything's an art. So,
okay.
This Muay Thai guy, his name is Boy Kai, something like that.
Mm.
Real known in Muay Thai guy. And he does these. He does these right here. So, if you don't do these,
yeah.
You start off on 70 to 100, you're gonna be sore for a week.
I've been working
walk,
on.
Yeah, can't walk. So you do the hip abductions, come over here and do the leg presses. Alternate, so you come through some squats. And if you have the variation of the deadlift as well.
Leg presses, right here.
Yes. So right here.
Got the squats, squat machine.
I like to do 345 kicks on each side.
Okay.
And pyramid down until I get to the side.
Okay, okay.
So I go there, and I focus on that. Leg presses, and I focus on some squats. Some guys, they get in the gym and they try to do 5 or 6 workouts, different machines. They're scattered. They're not really working out. They're trying to make shit seem good. We come in here, we focus on 1 and 2, sometimes even 1. or we go straight to kicking. So at the end of the day, if you're a fighter, if you're in the gym, you want to focus on singular motions, you want to focus on single machines.
And that's all to build strength, so your kicks could be like have some power in them. Exactly. So when you hit a person,
all about power, yeah.
There you go, there you go. You hear that, people?
Power, you want to come over here? Now we just pass the leg extensions. That was another one we wanted to do. So we want to do the rotary calves. This is only important for the jumps, as you can see. See the calf? You can jump.
Okay, you got some hops. Check them out. Check them out.
So you can do it with the jump rope.
Yeah.
Once. Go. You just saw about 20 minutes nonstop again. It's all about stamina and endurance. You gotta have stamina. The third right here. Gotta have a work ethic.
Third.
Rock Lee, bro. Everyone is succeeding.
You hear that, man? Rock Lee, guy sensei.
Real shit, man.
Alright, so Shawn, man, I appreciate now me showing us. YouTube or, I mean, not you, I mean, your
Instagram,
social handle, whatever.
Instagram, you and I, that's I, another I. You can find me up there, but right now I'm not on Instagram because right now I'm focusing. And social media is really detrimental when you gotta focus on things. A lot of people ain't gonna tell you that.
Boy, I tell you, boy,
So you gotta deactivate it. I'll tell you how to get deactivated. You gotta go to the website on your Safari, log in, go to settings, and then you're gonna find this, go to edit profile, and it's gonna say temporarily disable Instagram. They're gonna give you a reason why you're gonna disable it, and then you ain't got money.
Get your
no
focus
Snapchat,
on.
No Instagram, no YouTube. YouTube only for business, only for building skills. Other than that, everything is a distraction. I'm in here every day. You see the blood on the bag, bro. You see the blood on the bag.
Check them out.
I don't even use those gloves. Those for pussies. When you really hit the bag, when you go full force, your hand's going to get like this.
Oh, damn. Let me see.
Your hand's going to get like that.
Damn.
This how you do it.
Okay.
This is how you do it.
Putting in that work.
You gotta put in the work. Look,
that's crazy.
You have a light out here.
That's crazy.
You got your family. You got kids. There's gonna come a time you're gonna have to defend somebody.
I know, man.
You're gonna have gloves out here. Wherever you're gonna be at, it's gonna be pure knuckles. You probably might break a finger, but you probably might break their jaw.
But that's kind of the last thing you want to do too. Like, make that the last resort. For it to come down to some physical confrontation.
So other than that, it's all about building stamina, endurance. You gotta have wind. Stop smoking weed. Stop watching the porn. No, seriously.
I agree with you. That's why I'm laughing.
Distractions to your psyche as a man. And we'll, it's none of that. We ain't having none of that. So again,
all right, Shawn, I appreciate it, man. Good looks. I'm going to give you the link to the...